developing story we've been following. More than a handful of kids taken to the hospital this morning after a school bus and work van collided. Here's the crash scene from Forest Park. This is Kara Hill Drive and Waycross Road. The crash happened just after 7 this morning. The bus was carrying more than 25 students to Winton Woods Middle School. 5 students in all went to the hospital for minor injuries, as well as the bus driver and the driver of the van. School officials say the students who were not injured went back to school, and a couple of parents came to get their kids. The crash scene was reconstructed this morning is now clear.